Despite what many companies say, the Construction Index magazine posted a study claiming gyprock, otherwise called plasterboard or gypsum, is highly carbon intensive. Given how commonly this material is specified, this is something to take seriously. To put that into perspective, the study estimated that gypsum plasterboard causes approximately 3.5% of UK's greenhouse gas emissions.